Alrighty, this is going to be part 5 of Bloodborne. I'm going to take you down to Spooky Town. Oh my. Such spookiness. Ultimately spooky.
Thank you.
love that my horrible references bleed in to the Bunnyverse. The silliness of it all. Nice. Eh, have fun with it, like, it's better than being bored. I fucking hate these things. Yeah, you can come over here. Come on, buddy. Naughty. Yeah, it's always more fun when you can collaborate with games like that. I know there's something on the other side, so maybe I can loop around. Fucking asshole. God, I just wish it would take the health and be done with it. I fucking hate waiting for that shit. And then it, like, knocks you on the ground, and then you have to wait to get up. It's like, can we just stop, please? Fuckers. Trapped like a cat in a hat. Forever. Till death do they part. Blood. The blood.
Do you like blood? I like blood. So tasty. You want some fucking blood?
Oh, I guess I exited. Do you want to be my bloody buddy? Maybe I did open that. I think the door I haven't opened is down here, maybe. There's no way to know. Ugh, I'm so zonked out. Which honestly isn't a terrible thing. Hopefully I can take some night-night pills and get back on a regular sleeping schedule, because it's been a little jank lately. Look at that naughty, naughty gelatinous boy. It's time to kill the celestial emissary. Alright, Glorbo. And buddies. Naughty little baby boys, evil little aliens. evil. I love those enemies. I think they're so effective at being, like, creepy, but also kind of cute at the same time. Fuck your window. Buy another one, you rich motherfucker. Things. Getting hit by them once gives you over 100% frenzy, which means that you take damage equivalent to like 80% of your life, which seems a little unfair. But I guess to be fair, those enemies are ridiculously slow moving, but they can be pretty dangerous when there's lots of them in one spot. It's Mr. Spooky Boy. Sorry, buddy. Can't let you do that. You are in violation of Ordinance J Code 43. Getting in my fucking way. And that's why you had to get slapped. Boink. Ugh. It's creepy, like fetuses. Oh shit, I just summoned something. Whatever. It's probably fine. Oh yeah, we have to kill Ding Dong. Big evil pants up there. I think her name is Beatrice or a Beatrice, something like that. Shabliblo. Come on, buddy. Get your booty over here, over here, over here. Get your booty over here so I can fuck this guy in the rear. Actually, I'm pretty sure it's a she. Because her, like, postscript is daughter of the cosmos. Yeah, like, this was really gonna be anything other than a boss. Let's be real. Why is it not getting up? Trying to tickle my nutsack. I think it has like a one-hit kill too, which is not ideal, of course. This thing has entirely too many fucking hit points. Thought I heard it charging up its "you're gonna die" douchebag laser. A squeeze? Look at her. Look at all those tentacles. There we go. Gotta get her in the vagina. right in the vagina. Oh yeah. There's anything else to do here, if memory serves correct. Yeah, should be fine. Let's GTFO. I need to figure out where the entrance to the, what is that place called? I swear this building has two entrances. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh yeah, okay. That is what I thought it was. I just wanted to make sure before I did it. I thought it was going to transport me into Microlash's realm, which is a place I don't want to necessarily go right this second. I don't have a good reason, I just don't want to. I just really hate the boss fight in there. I just fucking... It's just some douchebag that, like, runs away from you in a cloudy, dark room, and it's, like, very large, and there's lots of places for him to escape. So it's just like you're running around for like the whole boss fight. And he can summon endless ghosts. It's just a pain in the ass. I just fucking hate that guy. But I think it's tough titty fucks at this point. I can do the other Mensis place, Nightmare, whatever, and then I can also do the DLC if I wanted, but I don't know. Just depends on whatever the fuck I randomly decide to do, I guess. Sir, you are arrested by the spooky police for being too fucking spooky. Got fucking Spooky Jones up in here. Nah. You need to get that shit out of here. Hunt the great ones. Too much spookiness. Sir, you are going to have to die. Are you sure I already went in there? The spooky twins are fucking up their creepy laboratory, I guess. Laboratory. My goodness, that is a lot of juice. Oh dear God, where the fuck did you come from? I guess hell. And then send you back to it. Bye. Uh-oh. That's an evil ladder, I can tell. My goodness. They like it juicy. Ugh. I'm, like, not awake. Plus I'm finding runes, like, everywhere. I did a couple of side quests offline. Finished up Eileen and some other dude's quest. The guy with the old wheel badge. Forget his name. Probably Spooky Jones. All right, I gotta find that little ladder situation, wherever the hell it was. There we go. Lap. Spooky.
Well, this cannot be. You cannot be. Oh, how did this come to pass?
Sir.
Now, wait just a moment. Do you think ill of me? Me? Indeed. I shared with you a thing most secret. Now, you're witness to a miracle. You should appreciate it. Appreciate it.
I think I'm gonna have to stab this guy in the fucking face.
Do you think ill of... I shared with you a thing. Now, saying, well, you weren't to know. That was uncharitable.
Yeah, sorry about that, bro. Ten out of ten must kill. Is that a fucking toidle? I sense some motherfucking toidles. my name is Roland, and I'm here for Roland. Know what I'm talking about? Yeah, I think this is the place I was trying to go to. I think this is the optional area. Who knows? Sinister bell resonates with another. I summoned something. I'm confused. Yeah. I didn't realize I had a summoning rune equipped. Oopsie. Load screens. Weird. Ugh. I think I'm gonna turn online mode off. It's really annoying that whoever that was dumped me into a freaking group with a bunch of people in it. There we go. Never really been a big fan of PvP elements in these games. There's just usually not a good reward, or any reward. So it doesn't really do much for me. But even when there are rewards, like, I still just am not a big fan of it. I think that's the shortcut path. Which will probably be needed when I start getting my ass beat by the amygdala. I don't know how they added me that fast. They must have a keyboard connected to their PS, whichever. I was like, the fuck? But I know that the PS4 emulator runs this game now. I don't know to what extent or how well or if it can interact with online features, but it was something I found out after I already started playing this round, so I'm not gonna mess around with that. What you looking at, doggy? Floofy woofy doggo woggo. I hate this entire place. It all just looks the same and it's easy to get lost. Plus all the stuff is easy to trip on and it's easy to die if you're not paying attention when something attacks you. Naughty. Naughty creature. The knowledge of a madman. Fading lake. How rude. Naughty stone tossing boy. Oopsie. Didn't really want to come down here at the second, but tough titties. That is spooky, sir. I would appreciate it if you kept your spookiness at a minimum by being dead. Oh no, these fucking assholes. Bitch. I think that is my least favorite enemy in the entirety of the fucking Soulsborne history. Fucking asshole brain things. Honestly, anything that does frenzy in this game just annoys the shit out of me. It's just cruel and unusual punishment. dickhead with the rocks. Somewhere. That even hurt me. There we go, this looks promising. I guess it has the ability to harm you until it's finished exploding. Supposed to go. Well, clearly we haven't killed all these dingleberries. There's an item over there. Daddy likes items. Everything over there seems dead, so I'm just gonna assume that's probably where I came from. Some douchebag is throwing stuff at me again. All this debris everywhere. If it wasn't bad enough that it already slows you just by walking through it, like, they have to have all this garbage littered throughout the area so that you pretty much are guaranteed to get poisoned. These little islands somewhere. Guess we can't climb up that. There we go, that's probably what it was. Another boulder throwing asshole. I'm fairly certain there's another one or two frenzy brains somewhere. But where they are exactly is a mystery. thought this was a new area, but it seems like I was already over here. So over the slow walking and the fucking poison. Alright, come on. Get me the fuck out of this bullshit. Alright, so if that was back where I came, then maybe this is the shortcut. To free stuff. Why the fuck am I doing that? I didn't push any button. It's kind of frustrating that they're only giving me, like, normal blood shards here. Clearly, I killed everything over this way as well. Didn't find myself over there, though. So much garbage everywhere. Ugh. We don't want to fall back into any holes right this second. Being that I'm running out of healing items. I swore there was something glowing over this way, but maybe not. I'm like 87% sure I went in there. Annoying poison. I thought I heard one of those fucking singing brain assholes, too. Oh, goody. Is that gonna just raise me all the way up to fucking full with one hit? Ugh, should have just ran over there and killed it. Whatever. That's what we'll do next time. evil.
Very well, let me.
I don't know how I died in one hit, but whatever. Such is life. At least we got the shortcut. I was thinking I forgot something down there, so I was like, eh, might as well double check before I move on. This place is pretty much Frenzy World, and I hate it. Thank you. So annoying. I fucking hate those rock-throwing assholes.
Psychosm. Do you hear our prayers? Now, we shall not abandon the dream. No one can catch us. No one can stop us now. Majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. The nightmare swirls and churns unending. Thank you.
fucking slut. Alrighty, this is where we're gonna call it an episode. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.